Hello, my name is Jiwon. My story is nutrition. Spaghetti is a type of pasta. Rules such as rice, bread, cereal, and pasta. You should eat most foods in this group every day. Fats can be found in many foods. Eating some fat is good for your body. Your body burns fat for energy. If you stay healthy, you should not eat too many fat foods. Fruit group includes fruits such as apples, oranges, and melons. There are many different kinds of fruit. You should eat the fruit every day. Fruit tastes lots of vitamins for a healthy body. Rules in this group of the pyramid are fruit protein. Protein can be found in foods such as chicken, fish, and eggs. Protein is great brain food. The end. Thank you for listening.